this is my collection of floppy disks. My grandfather gave these to me. He worked in RDI. These are my hard drives. I've kept this, these hard drives in an enclosed case. This one. This is from HGST. This one is from Seagate. Also, this is a cassette tape that my grandfather gave me. It's made by Sony. Side B, side A. This is my laptop. I got this from my uncle. My uncle gave this to my mom, and my mom gave this to me. This is my PC. I created this with my friend. Just look. The CPU is, here is where the RAM is, here is where the graphics card is, and over here is the SSD power supply. This entire thing over here is the motherboard. Overall, it's not that strong, it's just like my personal PC. But by the way, this RAM is 8 GB. These are my CDs. This is just a blank CD. I don't know what CD is this. It says Adobe C3 Design Premium. Sure, it might be corrupted. I don't know though. This one might also be blank. This is the CD my grandfather gave me. I made the CD. No, I did not make the CD. This is just my CD. Actually, it is blank. There is no CD in this case. This is also just a blank CD. These all are blank CDs. This one is also a blank CD. No, there's something on this. This one was filled by my mom. This is nothing. This is another CD, blank. This is also a blank. This is also a CD, just filled with some data. This is also another CD, which is also filled with some data. This is another CD. And I think there's a book in this one. In this one, there may be a book. This one has a book inside it. Thank you for watching, and I will see you. Bye.